Well, if it isn't Jake Scott.
How do you know me? Follow me.
You don't have to tell me twice. Who are you?
I work for Thomas Cotel. He told me you needed protection.
Okay, yeah.
Oh, Jake. Look at your shirt. Covered in blood. Did you get injured on the job?
I'll make sure to keep it quiet.
Good answer. Only a few of these men will come close to you.
Rebecca, leave our guest the hell alone and wait in the kitchen.
Are we going to have a problem here? I don't have a choice.